Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Ereba on the Citadel.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian war effort.
Oh, that's a lovely idea.
I really appreciate management doing it. My husband's away on duty right now.
Oh, you're bonded with a Turian?
No, actually, my husband's a Krogan.
Oh, well, that's great. I just hope he knows which ones to fight.
Excuse me?
Oh, I didn't, I just...
My husband is risking his life to protect us right now.
I'm so sorry. That was thoughtless and... I'm so sorry.
No, I understand. Sometimes I'm surprised myself. Anyway, would you like to make a purchase?
Yes, of course. Anything for our troops.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No.
My dream was to be by your side, a weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chanka sun.
Oh, Char.
But if my last days must be with Krant instead of kindness, still I will remember the perfume of your scent and the soft touch of your petals.
Oh.
Let my broken bones build a wall around your garden, so you and the flower we planted together can grow safe and strong.
Thank you. I need to go.
What do you want? Sorry, that damn Krogan's love poems are getting on my nerves.
Is that Krogan bothering you?
No, you don't need to hurt him or anything. He's harmless. Which, I know, Krogan, so it's hard to believe. His name is Char. We're kind of dating, but, well, we're on a break. And he's trying to show me how sensitive he is by, well, wooing me. It's really bad.
For if our love is to survive...
So why are the two of you on a break?
He's serious. Serious, as in talking about kids. Char is a great guy to date, but for something permanent... Krogans live long lives. It's not like dating a human where you just stick it out for a century till they die. No offense. It made me wonder if he really likes me, or if he just wants kids. He can't have them any other way, you know, because of the genophage.
That sounds like a question you should ask him.
I did. I don't think he realized that our kids would always have been Asari. Non-Asari don't always get that we're not taking alien DNA, we're just using it to randomize some of the genetic information. Anyway, Char was quiet for a long time. Then he said that he'd love our girls no matter what color they were.
You need to talk to your boyfriend. He's just gonna keep shouting poetry until you do.
I know, but it's tough. I like him a lot. Hell, I love him. But I don't know if he's permanent bond material.
Look at him. He's obviously crazy about you.
Is he? I mean, what if he just wants to have kids? Am I just his baby-making machine? He said I wasn't, but...
If he said that, then you either trust him so you have nothing to worry about, or you don't, and you've already decided.
I guess I hadn't thought about it like that. And I do trust him, if he said it. I'm going to talk to him. Here, I've given you
and
a discount at the terminal.
Here,
thanks for the help.
Mute, to offer you a home.